Doop. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. I hope we can afford the rebuy. Why this is say an elite dangerous arena? Scoops, sending you a wing invite. Excellent. Okay, so I will also invite Case Atreides. And, oh, you're already in a wing, so it won't work. Yep. Yeah, if you leave your wing. Okay, let me know when the leaving wing thing's given up. What's that? Case Atreides, invite to wing. Right, okay. Yep. Is he ready? Nope, it's from a couple of days ago. He's in the wing. I'll invite him in. Oop. Oh, he's in. Who said that? Cypher Diaz, where are you? I can't see you. You're not in my comms contacts list. Oh, there's Turnip's Revenge. Cyphus, there you are. I just invited Cypher. Yeah. Oh. Does anybody have a... Yay! Does anybody have a... Nice. Does anybody have a wing that's not full? Clarky. Right, Sharky, can you send... Turnip, wing invite. Turnip's Revenge. He's not in the party because it'll just crash him out. But he's in the area. Really? Turnip's Revenge is... I can't remember what Turnip's in. Yes. Okay. I mean, they said that there's a reason why Botane was chosen as... Yep, just... Options... Enable wing beacon. Well, it allows you to see where the other one is. Yeah, because who's that who's not? Case of trade, this is down. It says that you're not. Oh, you've just come up to. No, I'm getting a wing signal for you, but not a ship signal. Yeah. How weird. Yep. Right, comms silent on, yep. No, on Discord. Yep. Let's rock! for those about to die, you idiot. Oh dear, bloody. Right, let's do this. Oh, for God's sake, Leroy. Every time. Yeah, I'm just looking down at my hand, and my hand's shaking so much, my joystick's wiggling. Sector 4, utter plot from current to Epsilon Eridani. Report, engage, and harass. Yep. How far? 270 light years. I think I'm on fastest route. Yeah, I am. Epsilon Eridani. Scout group 5, follow group 4. How many jumps have I got? 14. Great. Spooling. Hades Sector PMB B42. Jesus, that used up a chunk of fuel. Go in. Whoa, shit. Charging. I'm just starting.
View scooping.
That was us getting together. We've just had our orders. I should have 12 jumps. I don't know. Yeah, it looks like it. Next for me is Hyades Sector BDS B4O. Ah, oh, right, okay. Thank you.
Frameship drive charging.
What is that one? Class F. Keep an eye on what the class is. The class of your next star is, just in case you can't refuel there.
Ready to engage.
Oops.
Frameship drive charging.
T-Towery, can't thingy off of a T-Towery, can you? Right, okay. Slight change of course then. That's the one. I can't remember which one it is. It's in map. Where's the damn it. The hell? Oh, there it is. I can't remember where you changed the stars. Yeah. Ah, crap it. What's that one? That one's a M red dwarf. Let's go there.
Frameship drive charging.
Yep. I can't stand Guinness.
Disengaged.
Yeah, the Master Chief home. Why didn't we just start from Seoul? It would have been so much easier. Yeah.
Fuel scooping.
I wonder if you jump in a ship with someone, if you multi-crew with someone, if you'll get the achievement for it. Come on. Oh. Well, Nakaruma has just posted. Every day is a day where I wish I didn't have a bad back. E. What's that? G. Yep, that's fine. Mine was originally damaged when I fell down some stairs with a 50 kilo sack on my shoulder. And then had a cortisone injection that the doctor speared a nerve with. Kind of put me out of commission. Yeah, it's all right. I lost my wife over it. Best thing that happened. You know what? Yep. Whatever happened to keeping the comms silent?
Fuel scooping complete.
Yeah. I think so. I would have typed that had I not been going through hyperspace and probably splat a star on the other side. I think that every time I see his name.
Fuel scooping complete.
I wonder if people who screw his daughter say once more into the fray.
Charging.
Ah, shit. I need to... how much is it? No, that should be fine. How many jumps am I? 7 jumps. May need to alter course after this detouring. What did you forget to do? Oh, you muppet! I have a problem when I do that of having a, what's that one? Ah, oh, gee, that's good. I have a problem with the headset feedback when I have mine plugged in. Like that. Yeah, I mean, that wasn't mine. Yeah. But I do have another controller permanently plugged in that I just swapped the batteries out of. No. Yeah. Ooh. Submit. Yeah, submit and fuck off. Crisps from the sound of it. He jumped into it. Oh, nice. Oh shit, you fucker! Oh. I had one of them problems where the screen goes tits up. What's this one? M, that's good. Jumps. Yeah, I forgot. Right, that's better. Bloody headset keeps screwing up. Come on, come on. Scoop faster, damn it, scoop faster. And it's 75. Jesus, that is so slow. Right, scout 5 and 6 go to Oh no, that was the other one. Right, okay. Yeah. Hey, my Python just gets here and goes. I'm 3 jumps out. Brown draw dwarf shit. Oh, you muppet. Bowlegs and shit buckets. Oh god, this next one is going to use all of my fuel. You had better be a nice one. K. Yes. Oh shit. Let's get away from the heat first. Oh, message from Streaking Carrot. Oh. Okay, Streaking Carrot's my brother as well. I have no idea. They're all of them, I think. Are you bastard? System Epsilon Eridani. Shoot it. Yeah. You do realize if you get destroyed, that's going to be your last. Okay, I'm just waiting on cool down. Bosky Bosk is ooch, wrong way. Bosky Bosk is hostile. Oh, that's HIP. Okay, I'm just coming through into Epsilon. No. No, because there's a reason for the respawn being where they put it. document.
Thank you.
Okay, who's that? Who's command? Oh, yeah. It's just us. What's that? Yeah. Okay, who's got the lowest jump range? Out of Cypher, Atreides, Scoops, and me. What the hell happened there? What? Somehow, I got booted from the party. What? Okay, this is odd. Hello. No idea what happened there. I was middle of speaking and it just booted me straight out. Yep. Fucking Muppet. Ah, shit, where's me? There you are. Okay, anybody around here in Leuton? Whose bed's that going off on one? Ah. Okay, so where are we gonna go? Yorkie. They have us. Right, Leland 21185. Okay. Only the two of you here. Epsilon is not clear. Different instance. Yep. I've just bookmarked it as well. No, jump somewhere close and then back to Epsilon Eridani. Yeah, because it's one of the instances has got problems. I've gone to Epsilon Eridani. Final waypoint right now is Hixcariac. Are there any commanders here? I can go to Seoul as well. Somebody shoot that cruise ship.
Cruise ship drive charging.
You're gonna crash out. Yeah, no contacts, and so. Hixcariac. Seriously? 200 light years away? Go back to Epsilon. We can get in and give them help. Everything's clear right now. Yep, I'm heading back. Seems that. Oh. Why did you drop Atreides? Oops. If our wing drops down, then we can come up into a different instance. Otherwise, we're just going to come up into the same instance. Yeah. Yeah. Well, dropping down. Well, I've dropped down. Make sure you slow down. I hope Salome. Yeah, on my stream it said that Salome is already dead on PC. I hope not. Yeah, I'm already dropped. Yep, well, as I say, I'm already dropped, so you'll just drop down into my instance. Yep. Then once we're all down, we'll all go back up again. Okay. Once your FSDs have all finished, right? Let's go. Yep, let's go. Yeah. Well, that didn't work. Oh, there's a lot more here, though. No. These are all... Oh, who's interdicting me? Ah, sod off. Yeah, I am. Yeah, I'm just... getting back up. Yep. Okay, I'm back up. That's a wedding barge. Ooh. Who's Captain? Oh, Captain Glum. Yeah. Yeah. Head towards. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, she's still alive. Status update. She is still alive. Yeah. All the people trying to kill her died. It was on the... I looked on the Premonition Allied one on the PC. Yeah. H-I-X K-A-R Yak. And yeah, it's 200 light years. How many jumps is it? 10 jumps. Yep. Heading off. What's this one? Class M. Whoa, straight past a bloody star on the way in. But no, that'll give you juice. Remember to bookmark some you'll want to come back and scan later. I could do with one. Ala Kagui. Ah, 93 light years away. Case of Trades, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, he said he'd crashed. Class G, white, yellow. Cool. We need to go to Alakagui. Oh, I didn't see mine before I went. BBSF confirmed as Fleet 2. By sugared frosties. Whoops. Yeah. I don't want to know about new pins. Ailing Duval. She's another one that I wouldn't mind giving a salami to. How many more jumps have I got to get there? 5. Charging through hyper, just charging up to go into hyperspace now. Have you just jumped into a system I jumped out of? Whoa. Invite to wing. There you go, wing invite. It puts you back in the middle again. Head into HR 70. That's 6 or 8. Oh, hello, there's a ship here. Ah, it's you then. So, the information about Salome already being dead is wrong. Salome is still alive. Yeah. I'm hoping that Yuri is still alive. Otherwise, we're doing this for nothing. You're in the wrong place. Come on, refuel. Welcome into Albuquerque. Three jumps to Albuquerque. Yeah. Ooh.
Friendship drive charging.
Yeah, that's a T-Tauri, this one. What time is it there now? 4 o'clock in the morning? Ah. They're both, yeah, 20 light year area.
Friendship drive charging.
Out the wrong way. Whoa, shit. How did you get to Akinar? Oh yeah, so it is. And so is feces. Remember in the original Frontier, there used to be, it used to make your money by either going PC one. PvP friendly wing tags. Oh, come on. This is taking forever. Oh, that's better. I'm in. Well, that's got another. Anaconda, who's that? There's an anaconda here that is not a NPC. Where is he? That's him. 300 FS. Yep. Interdict him. Getting behind Hippie. Who's that? Oh, that's Super. Commander Super Cruise. Holy crap. Oh. Another Anaconda. No, Imperial Clipper. Who's the Imperial Clipper? Daniel Hullab. Right. Okay. Daniel Hullab is, oh no, that's not a commander. Ah, Yuri's.
Hey?
Web factors. Web factor 8. Why would somebody be a... why would somebody be a scout in a python? Right. Need to check the list for Web Factor 8. There's Web Factor 8. He is a scout. Okay, Imperial Courier. I don't know yet. Commander Ski or Die. Oh, Yuri. Another Imperial Courier. Who? European Empire. Thank you. Has he got guns? Web factor 8 is fine. Right, who's this other one? Zulu Flux. Daniel Hollop, he's not a commander though. Okay, I'm going to head to the quest.
Ship drive charging.
Yeah. Only because I used to go there in Frontier and haven't been there since. Yep. I just grabbed it off the side. Don't know yet. See what that is, because he's a commander. He's rather close to you. Hyperion, fantastic. Somebody plays Mass Effect Andromeda. My Imperial Clipper. Explorer Cobra 3, Cobra 3, Cobra 3, Cobra 4. Novice. Oh. He's a novice anyway, so... What's that, Machina? Oh, wrong button again. It's supposed to be X and left, not Y and left. Yeah, I need a piss. Get ready to move out to... Oh, Good grief. Okay. Okay, I've got that on me. Plot route. 100 light years to Hexacariac. Right, I'm gonna need to drop down for a moment while I go for a pee. Just wait to slow right down. Oh, no.
If I get chance, I'll drop in and see how it's going on.
Okay, I'll speak to you later then, Stevie.
Yeah, bye now. It's all right, mate.
Bye. Right, any new updates from operations? Okay. In that case, then head back to
shift drive charging.
Yeah, back to our deck. Oh shit. Salome is at 50% health. Salome. Oh, great, and now she's having trouble with control issues, computer issues. Where's me target? Vargoids? Space is very jittery. Oh, good grief, you can hear my son. I know, it's mad. They are in the scout groups, I've checked. Yeah. Right, so who's that I just locked? Oh, Fansteer. Why have you got no shields, Fansteer? Is he not in the party? Okay, Asp Explorer, Captain, oh no, that's you, Cobra Mark 3, Diamondback Explorer. Ooh. Only needs one of them to survive. Oh. Operations was typing. Operations is typing. Commander Sharky. Okay, Hex Carrier. Okay, Hicks Kerriak, 87 light years.
Friendship drive charging.
Going to cocaine. Yep, as long as one of them survives. Thank you. Commander Hulk Smash 702. Yeah, it's you who's typing it, isn't it? Okay, who's here? Python. There's a Python here. Yuri 2, okay.
Disengaged.
Yeah. I'll go back to refuel. I didn't think it would be so easy for them to kill him. Class this star was. Just in case some of the voices aren't coming through on stream, all characters are currently still alive. How many jumps am I to? Three jumps.
Crate ship drive charging.
What was that? Oh, Salome is at full speed heading towards end system. Hey, heathen demon. Sorry if I can't answer you as soon as messages are posted. I hate it when you jump into a system and your cockpit says, I want to look here. I've had that three or four times today. Captain Glum's in our... Yeah. What is that one? Oh, glass there. Anstey is potentially hostile. Really? Anstey. Yeah. Okay, I'm in, Federal Corvette. Okay, who is that Federal Corvette? Gargoyle. Yuri 2, okay. Anaconda. He got away from you. Lufkino. Yuri 2. Commander Nile is a fuel rat. Imperial Cutter. Loyal Orange, he's Sven. He's lead of Group 3. Commander Josmet. Yuri 2. Yep. Okay. Ah, shit. Hey. Irish Werewolf, where is he? Yep. Who's that? There you are. There you go. Okay, Jemrath, whatever his name is. I'm looking at the wrong one. Yep, you've got fuel rats and Yuri 2s. We're right underneath Botane. Yep. Yep, head back there. So we've got to go, just go backwards and forwards between the two interdicting people. Okay, just gonna have a quick look, see if there's anybody else turned up here. Oh, there's another anaconda. Oh. That's a shame. Oh, Diamondback Scout, who are you? Yep. Commander Mudcrab Bob.
Ah, Yuri. Imperial Eagle. Oh, Imperial Courier. Oh, there's Nobleman Zero. Vulture. Cobra 3. Oh. Anaconda.
Hello, thanks, Kaz. Oh, game's frozen. Oh no, it just went wobbly. Down straight at the star. Okay, who are you engaging? Okay, there's somebody here. Commander who? Oh, inbred saucer. Okay, fair enough. Have you seen Tara from Buffy? Your insight in Tara is definitely spot on there. Potential hostile Ember. All right.
Thank you.
Yeah. He's waiting for everything to finish before he goes. Yeah. Mind a hokey cokey. Quarter to five in the morning. Wow. Eight 15 here in the UK.
Frameship drive charging.
Did you get all them new scans pop up on yours, Atreides? Yeah.
Fuel scooping complete.
One jump to, whoops, one jump to Alkagumi. Right, looks like there's going to be a complete shitstorm on the PC now. Scan then. Okay, there's an Asp Explorer there. Oh, somebody else is looking at him. Oh, it's a Yuri. Okay, Imperial Cutter. Who are you? Choir Taker. Oh, it's a Yuri. Whereabouts? Who's he in the wing with? Where'd he go? There he is. Who was it? Sly. Sly Killer, yeah. No. Okay, who's that aerial eagle? Infinite Edge. Yeah, I'm gonna stick here for a bit, see if he's gonna stick around here. Oh, right, so Sly Killer's fine. Oh, he's officially ratting on our arc. Right. Yeah. Where is he? Just get him out. Just keep harassing him. Sly Killer. Yeah. Yeah. Somebody get rid of them bloody NPCs. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna head back to Hexistopolis. Yep. I want to interdict something. There's a glitch that keeps happening when going on to hyperspace. Streak going down. May well be, I suppose. I should have been using my asp. so much faster. Ta-ra! When I've blown out the flames on my dashboard.
Where?
I'm in Tara and it is so nice. What's that image? He's now saying that he's at Sajay. It's a beagle point. Oh, scout fleet message. Iran is safe. Salami is the last. Salami? Salome.
Fuel scooping complete.
Now he's safe. Until I hear it from, yeah.
Frameshift drive charging.
Just about to jump to, pick some potato. Hot potato. Who's that? That name sounds familiar. Come on, at least some bad guy turn up here. Ooh. Oh, he's a... Nipic. Need somebody to interdict. Let me interdict you. Right, I'm dropping down to okay, I'm dropping down into the deep black. Right, if the wing drops down, then we can drop back maybe into a different instance and find someone. Yeah. Where's my bloody drugs? Oh. Crap it. Okay. Let me know when you've left the system and I'll go back up. Okay, is any of my wings still in Hot Potato? If you have the soul. Oh, that's Fleet One on the PC. Right, going back up. Okay, there's an anaconda. Can't see who that is. Yeah. Another anaconda. Oh, he's an okay, where'd that Imperial Courier go? Oh, it's PC prod. Right, gonna head back to Arkansas. Oh, it's Albuquerque, isn't it? Yeah. I can't even get me wrong names right. Until ops have confirmed it.
Charging.
No one here, wherever I am. Ursia, I think. No, I'm not in Ursia. I'm in HP 11596. Oh, yep, there is someone here. Salamia. Oh, damn it. I missed that. Is there anybody here? Anaconda. Okay, I have an anaconda in wherever I am. Yes. I don't know yet. I haven't got round to him yet. Oops. Going through a star won't help. Oh, is Yuri 3? Federal assault ship. Oh, that's you. Can't do any. Sataris, general chat, everyone we win. Harry completed his mission. Thank you.
Whoops. Right, just about to arrive at Albuquerque. No idea if he's bring him down. Oh, right, in that case, I'd leave him. Yeah, I have as well. Right, European Empire. Who are you? Yuri's. Okay, who's that Imperial Eagle? Commander Riz Danny. Whoa, shit! That was close. Yeah. Damn it. You know, I'm going to interdict one of you in a minute. Yeah. That was in general. I'm getting annoyed with the bloody the people saying, oh, this happened. Yeah. I don't know if any of you have read Reclamation. That is a damn good book. Yeah, cause it's Salome's beginnings. Yeah.
I'm heading back to Hot Potato. Where's Hulk Smash? Where? Ah. Yes, he is. I think. I don't know. Is typing at ellipses. Yeah. I will find him and I will slap him. He was one of the ones that died last year, the guy who played Admiral Ackbar. Right, head back to Alcagui. God. God. Roger, roger. Oh, no. To leave without me. Oh, and Red Force has just left. Okay, I shall. Yep. Oh, damn it. There he is. Invite to party. Yep. Already done it before the message arrived. Ah. I'm so glad they fixed Skype now, that if your controller goes off, it doesn't kick you out the party. Especially with the way that the controller sometimes just decides, no! I need a break. I need to get a fan or something for the front of this. I have no idea where I'm about to head to. Oh, this is taking a long time. Probably trying to find an instance to land in. Yep. I've just landed in our country. Hey. Okay. Sorry. Oh, there's a clip.
Salome has left the building.
Yeah, they killed Salome. It was a Twitch stream. Is Commander Salome. The what? Thank you. The hell was that? Yeah. Ah, they killed the wrong one. The E was the wrong way round. They killed the decoy. Now, I would like to at least find one person. Seriously? Well, as long as we don't have to go to Hutton Orbital, it's fine. Oh dear, yeah. Confirmed. Thirty-four bloody light years. Yeah. Right, off to Alpha Centauri. The thing is, it's not over until they're all dead. Or, as long as one of them gets through. Yep. So we've already won. Oh, operations is typing again.
Looks like the PC had a lot of traitors in their midst. Yeah. They're still bummed that they didn't get the first...
Fuel scooping complete.
Yeah, Thargoid intervention. Oh yeah. Xbox is always better than PC. Because I've got an Xbox. Some people are just a-holes. Ran isn't, Yuri isn't.
Fuel scooping.
Nope. Yes. Stickingly. Jesus, just had to use a heat sink. That was my first one I've had to use.
No, still here.
Well, no, they lost the prize. We haven't lost ours. Have you thought that maybe the operations are actually the bad guys? We've been working with the bad guys all the time. They're just trying to keep us out of the way. Filled up before that one. Beta Hydria is next.
Crate shift drive charging.
Class G, yep. It better not be. Been to Hutton Orbital once. I brought a mug afterwards that said I've been to Hutton Orbital. Yeah, I had it printed. Yeah, I have got one in real life.
Thank you.
110 light years. Who wants to go to Lave? Okay, if two of you head off to Lave then. Atreides and Cyphest. Yep. No, I'm going to stay here. Oh, Imperial Courier's just turned up. Oh, that's Nobleman Zero. Look. Yeah. Her own squad. Her own team. Yeah. So she never had a chance. Salome's dead. Her own. Yeah. Probably. Yeah. Very quiet. By a federal agent. I was just getting in behind him to try and interdict him. Yep. Well, the people who have watched for the last 5 hours must have had the most boring stream to watch. Yeah.
drive charging.
Sorry, I had me mute on. Silly ass. Oh, I need a permit for Triton. No, I think I've already got the Sirius permit. I think so. I'll have to check. Yep. Is there nobody else in? No. Right, I'm heading towards Lave. No. Yep. listening, yeah. Riort is right beside Lave. How much? Ah, that's not bad.
Oh, stop it.
I must admit, I wanted to see a cool thing there in the next book. We still might. Whoops. Secret isn't lost. Because there's still the others who have got the information. You've still got Ran, Sue, and Yuri. So that's just off of Lave. Yeah, it's part of the rares run. The rares run. Where the hell did Deso go? Oh, there it is. In a system just now where there was a ship that had, that was called Yuri's Protection. I've got 4 jumps to go yet.
drive charging.
There'll probably be a huge fight. I would grab my Python for that. Grab my Python and have somebody on the turrets. I'm just about to jump to Lazy, then I think it's Deso afterwards. Yeah. PC bastard race. Traitor. Yeah. Be all the No Man's Sky people. Now this is a real game. I watched it a couple of days after it came out, some poor bastard. He yeah. Ooh, Federal Corvette. Hyperdrive engaged. Ah, for Yuri. Anaconda, the Pork Chop Express. Oh, bye then. still have 15 viewers waiting to see what happens.
No, it's Waffle Moor. The Boggler 3. Why the Boggler? Hold position. Yeah, hold position on the Borg. Wait until you're finished. Or it may get messy. Taking a spin around my ship. Anybody else turned up? Ooh, yes. Yep. Yeah, I'm just watching that now. I mean, he's supposed to be competent. Do we know of any hostiles in direct pursuit of Yuri? Ha ha ha. I couldn't resist that. Hostiles in that system about 1.5 hours ago. Wow! I was in Nappies 1.5 hours ago. Well, maybe not 1.5 hours.
Not right now, just a little longer.
Jesus. Yep. Tell her to go off and do stuff. Yeah. Let me interdict you. Yep, so yeah, I think he George isn't very far away either. Since I rebooted the game, I've been streaming for 207 minutes. Who the hell's interdicting me? Yeah. Up and down. Scouts moved to, yep, George. George isn't far away. But Yuri has survived. Yep. By us going everywhere we are and scanning. This is taking its time. Oh, that's it, I'm in. Commander Acoustic Kestrel. Yes. We won. Yuri successfully scanned all beacons. Good job to everyone. We fucking did it. Damn sight better than the, Well, we couldn't expect her to survive forever, could we? Nope, wrong one. Where is the listening post? Yeah. Missed it. There. Well, they have now, anyway. Did I? Listening in. Rare achievement. 0.11%. 3275. Wow. That was over 30 years ago. Party in where? Yeah, bollocks to that. Yeah, let's do it in these ships. Why not? Yeah. Are we done then? Somebody find that wedding barge and interdict it. Oh, apparently we are just waiting for an announcement. And my controller batteries are low. Well, I am thinking about calling it for a night. Because Yuri has survived. We're not really needed for anything anymore. Yep. Oh, God. Israel station. Oh, yeah. Yeah. How far is this rail station? Light years. 243 light years or a rebuy? What do you reckon? 243 light years or a rebuy? Let's see how many jumps that is. Oh, 13 jumps. That's not too bad. Yep, and you. Yep, shit. Ooh, there's a message in general. Yeah. Right, have fun. Yeah, you need your sleep. I'll speak to you later. Bye bye. And I will stop the stream there. Thanks for watching, everyone. I really appreciate it. Bye bye.